Good. Yes, this is adequate. Thank you. You can go now.
What?
That will be all.
How do you get her to leave?
Excuse me, I am not leaving.
Yeah, she's gotta stay and help build the drill thing, right?
No, no, you're confused. A pearl can't build a thing like this.
Why not?
Because pearls aren't for this. They're for standing around and looking nice and holding your stuff for you, right?
That's enough. If we're going to work together, you're going to have to listen to me.
Listen to you? Did you teach her to talk like this?
What are you talking about?
She's a pearl. She's a made-to-order servant, just like the hundreds of other pearls being flaunted around back on Homeworld.
Wait, there's hundreds of pearls?
Well, yes, but...
And she looks like a fancy one, too.
Oh, hundreds of pearls.
So, who do you belong to anyway?
Nobody!
Then what are you for? Well, you can belong to me for now. Ha! A peridot with a pearl. What would they say back home?
Now listen here, you tiny twerp. In case you've forgotten, you're on our turf now. And I didn't fight a thousand-year war for this planet's independence to take orders from the likes of you!
Excuse me? I am a natural technician and a certified kindergartner. I was made for this. You were made to take orders, not to give them!
Whoa, hang on, guys! Now we can all agree that you're both good at building things. So, can't you just try listening to each other?
No! I'm as good at building things as you. Better, even.
Ha! Name one thing you could engineer better. Go on.
Robots.
Hmm?